One big thing I am thankful for this year is the health and wellness of my family, especially my mom. She's a registered nurse at a nursing home. She's been wearing PPE from head to toe since March. She's been healthy, as have her coworkers, and as have her patients, thankfully.
Brought to you by Second Harvest Heartland, where food changes everything.